Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a simulation of the French Grand Prix of 2022 as we head into the F1 22 game to do a full race weekend from qualifying to race, and we're going to basically simulate the whole French Grand Prix weekend, and we're driving with Esteban Ocon. I mean, this is home Grand Prix, we're going to do it, okay? Now, basically, I made a deal with you, right? Deal. Look at this, shake my hand, boom, okay. I made a deal. Where everyone is going to finish today, that is where they're going to finish in the real life race as well, okay? And we're doing this right before the start of the race weekend. So basically, this is a big prediction for what's going to happen in the real life French Grand Prix. So let's hope that this weekend we're going to be even closer than we are in our previous race weekend simulations. Let's take a look and see. We have just done the practice session. We looked quick. Fernando Alonso looked quick as well at the Alpine Home Grand Prix. But let's take a look and see. Ladies and gentlemen, chill back, relax and enjoy. Let's head into the qualifying and then 53 laps of pure racing goodness right after that. Here we go. Let's do this. Here we go then, for Paul Ricard, a track which is nauseating. When you look at it from above, it's blue stripes, red stripes, all the stripes. But those stripes do not have no purpose. They have a purpose. The blue stripes slow you down and wear the tires a little bit. The red stripes are like gravel. They are like gravel, right? They slow you down even more and the tires absolutely get devastated. Now, for anybody who doesn't know, we are super close to 50,000 followers today, and we are gonna reach it together, okay? When we reach it, I will do a speech, and I will tell you how amazing we are, okay? So if you haven't yet followed, make sure you do so. You do not want to miss out anyhow on any of the future shows. I'm telling you now, this is the perfect momento. Otherwise, you will not have enough time, enough breath to be able to hit that follow button. Just Vito, as well as Berti Dunga. Thank you so much for the follow. Boom, high five to you. What's up? All right, let's go ahead and get that set up on them. We're going to put 5 kilos in the car. We're going to go rapido. I'm sure we can do it. Well, let's see. We are... We have 17 minutes, 18 minutes. Let's do a prediction right here. We were very quick in the practice session, but can we keep up the pace here all the way throughout? We're good to go. That is the question. Let's see. Will we be able to qualify in the top three, ladies and gentlemen? I think we can do it, but it's up to you. Alonso was P5, we were P1. We have good pace in that Alpine car today. And remember, it's a realistic performance, so... If this is going to be happening in real life as well, I mean, I'm signing up for it right here. But let's get a prediction. Can we qualify into the top three? Yes or no? That would be absolutely amazing. And otherwise, I'll put it in myself. Your DD Pro is coming today. Hell yeah. Will you do any open lobby soon? On the Alpine Twitch channel, I will. I'm not quite sure how soon. But I will announce it beforehand. Shark 23, Slowly GT, and Crunchy Nanko. Boom! Welcome to the family. What's up? Thank you so much for the follow. Okay, let's get out onto the track. Let me put the prediction in real quick. Let me do that. Here we go. Prediction. Can we... Welcome to the family. What's good, you absolute legend? How you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. It is Ash Trind coming in with the 2 months Twitch Prime for the second time. Jesus, man. Flipping primers out here. Any primers? It's prime time. Thank you so much, Ash Trind, for the 2 months. That's so much appreciated. And very, very kind of you. And welcome back in. Thank you for spending your prime on me. The perfect place to do it. Dua, the Dimi, as well as Snarka. Thank you for the follows. What's up, guys? The prediction is up in the chat, so let's go and get out on track right now. Get predicting. We are getting out. Go out onto the track for the very first time. Right here, right now. Let's go for it. Let's go for it. But in the meantime, you can get predicting if you want to. Yo! Welcome to the family. What's good, you absolute legend? How you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Another prime by Hello, My Name Is Yesterday. Okay, okay. Welcome in, Yesterday. Thank you so much for the Twitch Prime as well. And welcome into the subscription family for the very first time. How that must feel amazing. It must feel amazing. It must be. All right, through to the first turn. Into fifth, and we are gonna get ourselves ready up to speed slowly but surely. Local thoughts as well as Peter Lustig, thank you for the follow. What's up? Welcome in. ERS. Oh, yes, let's put the ERS to none. Here we go. We have Gasly right behind. What is he going to do? I think he's on a quick lap, is he? Let's not give him a tow. Get the flip out of the way, Gasly. I'm not going to give you any DRS. Dante Ocon, thank you for the follow. What's up? Welcome in. As Gasly is indeed on a quick lap right here. I want to know from you in the chat right now, where do you think we're going to qualify? Right here in the French Grand Prix with Esteban Ocon, who we are driving as today. Let me know. This track is the most boring on the calendar. I disagree. There's more boring tracks out there. I feel like for racing purposes, Japan is more boring, for example. I know it's a classic track. Oh, it's amazing. We all lick Japan. We like it. All right. But there's more boring tracks out there. Because over here, you can actually battle. Monaco is boring. I disagree, because in Monaco, you have the suspense, you know? All right, let's go ahead and get ourselves into hot lap mode right here. And let's get ourselves started right here then. Ladies and gentlemen, for the very first lap, here we go. Which position do you think we're going to get today? I see P9, P8, P something. Okay, let's see. We have a level 1 hype train as well. Ta 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 ta. And welcome, ladies and gentlemen, from all over the world to the qualifying session right here, right now. As we go a little bit wide then. Kenny Bellum, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the family as we go all out onto the throttle, into the braking zone, back into third gear, over the curbs as well. What can we do? Back into second then. Come on. Come on, come on. Into fourth, into fifth. And we're fastest in the first sector, ladies and gentlemen. Fast in the first sector. Can we be fast in the second sector as well? That is the question. Come on, come on, come on. Back into fourth gear. Over the curbs. Into third. Into fourth. Oh my goodness, on the throttle. But the car does not want to cooperate. It does not want to cooperate. There's a little bit of a hole in the track on the left-hand side. We're fastest again in the second sector as well. As we go back into fourth gear. A little bit wide here. Keep it hanging, keep it hanging. On the power, don't go too wide on the exit because you're gonna get got out by the curbs. They are very, very high at some points on this track. Into fourth gear again, into fifth, and we have Gasly now going closer or slower as well, as he is doing his in-lap, and he is indeed in the pits right here. As you go into fourth gear, we have to go a little bit wider, back into third gear on the power, and ladies and gentlemen, through the last and final turn, DRS opens up. We're going to do the shortest line to the finish line right here, and it's going to be a P1, ladies and gentlemen, right here in the Alpine car, but it's only so far that we have done this. Now we have no more fuel remaining, and we're gonna go back into the pits. Box this lap.
Let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
Is it Verstappen? Driver behind.
Verstappen behind you now.
How much? They're not telling us, man. Are you serious? Nobody, as well as Peleer, as well as Shashank. Thank you so much for the follows. What's up? Welcome to the family. Welcome for anybody who's joining in. My name is Tom, and you're joining in to the French Grand Prix simulation race. Today, right before the FP1 session, we are going to be going and simulating the entirety of the race weekend right here. And where everybody is going to finish, that is where they're going to finish in real life as well. Driver behind.
Less than one lap of fuel left now. The tank's pretty much empty. And Verstappen's behind.
Okay. DGN coming in with another 100 bits. Thank you so much, DGN. Legendary. That's very kind of you. Does someone know which steering wheel he's using? I'm using a... if you put exclamation mark wheel in the chat, you will be able to see. But it's a Fanatec CSL Elite. It's a discontinued wheel. They no longer make them, I don't think. I want to get a direct drive at some point, but I mean, this one works fine still, so. But I would like to get a direct drive at some point. Verliot, as well as Nobody, thank you so much for the follow. What's up? Welcome to the family. Which wheel would you recommend for $400? What I always say, either maybe a Logitech G29 or a Trustmaster T150 Pro, one of those two. I mean, those are really the only budget wheels that I would recommend. There's no others that I would recommend. Probably, I mean, Fanatec is no budget, but I would always recommend saving up for a Fanatec, probably. Because, I mean, it's only like, what is it, 200 euros more? Because the wheels are expensive, huh? Isn't a T300 around 400? Oh yeah, well, T300, but that's not a budget wheel. That's a better one, but I wouldn't recommend going for the T300. I would recommend saving up then for the Fanatec, you know? I have the Thrustmaster T80, the T150, the T300. I have a Fanatec CSL Elite. I've tried the Podium. I've tried the Simicube. So I know the differences. I've tried the Logitech as well. I've tried all the wheels, basically. The T300 is good, but if you compare it to a Fanatec, it's not, you know, it's a big gap still. Holy bully, thank you for the follow. As was Tobias J Live, the Farian, coming in with the 100 bits as well. Thank you so much, guys. This is your last and final warning, okay? Your last and final warning, as we have P1 right here, right now, compared to Max Verstappen. Max Verstappen, we're doing good. Can we keep it, though? That is the question. Does the Fanatec work? It does, yeah. It's... The Fanatec is like the same as the Thrustmaster. Is the Simicube Ultimate the best wheel? So far, what I've tried, yes. So far, the wheels that I've tried, or the bases, that's a base, right? It's not a wheel. So far, what I've tried is the best one. Does the Fanatec work with a PS5? Only the licensed one, which is coming out later on, I think. The Gran Turismo one, I think. Only that one. Have you ever played ACC or iRacing? I have, yes, I have. But guys, let's get ourselves into it. We need one more lap right here. One more lap, okay? And then we can go and finish off the qualifying session. Let's see what we can do here. We are going to go and accelerate the time all the way to the end, okay? And then we're going to get ourselves into the zone. For the race, because we're going to do 53 laps of pure racing goodness. But I was going to say, last and final warning, guys. Last and final warning, okay? This is the last memento that you can hit the follow button and be part of the first 50,000 followers ever on the show, okay? As we are getting to the end, ladies and gentlemen, we are doing a lap right... Oh my god. Oh my god. Are you serious? Are you serious? What's happening? I'm stupid! I do it again! Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. We accelerate the time way too much. And are we going to keep the position, though? Are we going to keep the position? What do you think? Guys, number one in the chat. Number one in the chat if you think we're going to be able to keep pole position right here. Number two if you think THOMB. No, no, no. Impossible. They are going to do their laps right here, I think. I think they're on the check right now. I think it's Verstappen currently on a quick lap. Who is going to be the one? Who is going to be the closest to actually battling with us here? Alright, what is he doing? 23.6, 29.2. Oh my goodness, come on. 14 seconds remaining. We only had one run. It's very busy. Yeah, the track is very, very busy. Let's see what he can do. He's going to go through the last and final turn then. Ladies and gentlemen, it's going to be P. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Qualifying finish.
P1 then. They do not improve. And it's going to be Yuki Tsunoda with a penalty as well. What's happened there? 5 seconds. Who else? Is he the only one? It's Lance Stroll and Yuki Tsunoda who both have a penalty. What? So the qualifying session is going to look the following. It's Sebastian Vettel and last. Then Latifi. Then Alexander Albon. And everybody else. What? Oh my goodness. Merck Lovin, as well as Neighbor, as well as Klagitz and Kumuniz, Ozen, Dead Wayne, and Sombraud. Boom! Welcome to the family. All right, let's go in advance of time. Go back into the team headquarters right here, right now, and let's see what we can do. Right here. Right here, right here. Okay. Wait, what is this? There we go. 53 laps of pure racing goodness. We have 15 followers remaining. And for anybody who doesn't know, right? Announcement time. I just announced a little bit earlier that we are actually going to the Hungarian Grand Prix, ladies and gentlemen. We are. And of course, that's going to be happening next week. I'm going to be doing a vlog. I'm going to be doing everything else. It's going to be absolutely amazing, okay? Absolutely amazing. I'm really looking forward to that. Does THOMB have car damage turned on? I do not, because it does not help the show. Because we do 100% races, we don't do flashbacks or anything whatsoever. If we spin, we spin. But if we get damaged, it's no fun. We used to have it in the past, it's not fun. And if you don't like it, you don't like it. You don't have to watch, right? All right, yo guys, let's go ahead and put the AI up a little bit. We're going to put it to 95, right? 95, right here. Because it was a little bit quick here, huh? We're going to put it to 95, and we're going to go from there for this race in the French Grand Prix. So let's go ahead and get ourselves started then. We will start from pole position right here. Pay up. Oh, yeah. Let me pay the prediction. Here we go. Will we qualify in the top three? Hell flipping. Yeah. Okay. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time right here that we go and get into the race. 53 laps of pure racing goodness for anybody who doesn't know, okay? We are doing a simulation race of the French Grand Prix. Wherever everybody finishes, that is where they will finish in the real-life Grand Prix as well, okay? So if Ocon finishes P1, he's going to finish P1, or at least he will do very well in the race as well. So basically, it's like a prediction of what will happen in the real-life Grand Prix weekend. Now, today's show will be... oh my god, I'm not wearing my watch. That's weird. Today's show will be finishing right before the start of FP1, okay? So I'm gonna be your pre-FP1 entertainment all the way throughout. Have the AI been fixed yet? I don't think they're broken, but... But apparently they are very quick on the straights. They are working on that. Nere Plus, thank you so much for the follow, as well as Fresh Boy, Rafa Martins, as well as Murk Lovin. Boom! Welcome to the family. Alright, let's go and get started then. Right here, 53 laps. Tell your grandma, tell your future grandkids, tell all the people, you know, that we are bound to have some fun. Here we go. Let's do this. As we head to Le Castellet, the track that we've been driving at yesterday as well for the Formula 2 race. We are now doing it in Formula 1, and it's going to be 53 laps. 53 laps. Raisin, can you put up the AI to 95 in the commands? That would be amazing. I don't know if you can do that. I think you can. Top speed today but should be around 2. I'm going to put it up from here. Miles per hour. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for Paul Ricard. As once again, you can see the amazing lines on the track. The lines on the track. Exciting race. Which can put you off a little bit. We qualified on pole position with Max Verstappen right behind in P2. Our teammate is very well as well, I believe. Perez in P3, Sainz and Leclerc a little bit on the back foot. It's Hamilton P6, Russell P7 and Alonso P8 then, who's also going to be starting in the top 10 right here. The last point scoring position at the moment is Valtteri Bottas. Let's see if that's going to stay. Albon doing a very good qualifying, and Norris, hello, in P17, Latifi out qualifies both Aston Martins, and Stroll has a penalty, and Vettel has a penalty. My goodness. Or Vettel doesn't have a penalty. He was just slower. Okay, we're on the grid right now then, ladies and gentlemen. And Kevin Magnussen starting P13. We will have to get a good start right here, and we are going to have to go and depict our strategy together, okay? Together. It's going to be crucial. Remember, all of you who are watching are part of the engineering team. You get to decide what we do. You tell me, yo, THOMB, you have to dance. I will dance. Look at that. Or you tell me, THOMB, we have to do a two-stop. Boom, boom, boom. We have to go and outsmart everybody. Okay, let's go and do it right here then. We have a couple of strategies, okay, that we can go and pick. It looks like the one-stop is the better one, but we could also go for a three-stop. What the flip? All right, let's see. I don't think we should do the one-stop. I think that's going to be the most boring strategy we can do ever. I think we should do maybe like a medium soft or something like this, right? Like medium. Oh, that's gonna be quick. Oh, I remember we did this in the real life race, huh? Yeah, we did, or not the real life, but the my team race. We did it like this. Yeah, I remember we did like 25-14-14. Or we can do soft, medium, soft, right? Soft, medium, soft. I think soft, medium, soft might be even better, right? And even quicker. So we do the two-stop. We're going to be on the same starting tires as them, then the mediums, then the softs at the end. Boom, we're going to be so quick. Oh my goodness. Let's take a look and see. We can do the hard and medium, which I don't think is the best one. We can do the soft, medium, soft, or we can do medium, soft, soft. I'm going to put three options in the poll that I'll make right here, right? Three options in the poll, and then we're going to do it. Wait, are we 10 followers off from 50,000? Jesus, man. Jesus. Monty, Alessio Eri, as well as Callum W and Cube X. Thank you so much for the follow. What's up? Welcome to the family. If you haven't yet hit that follow button, you better do so. You do not want to miss out on any of the future shows. And if you do, then you will regret it. And that is a threat, okay? I'm going to put a poll in the chat. What is the strategy? With a question mark. Then are we going to go and do soft, medium, soft? Are we going to do medium, soft, soft? Or are we going to do the hard to medium strategy, the one stop, which I don't think is going to be the quickest one. All right, here we go. 1 minute to go and vote. Get voting right here, right now. Let's take a look and see. Baumi, as well as Parsons Grak, missing MP4, Miguel, as well as Vedi, as well as Joe Wenzen, Antoana, Baumi, Wet Goat, and... Joe, thank you so much for the follows. What's up? Welcome to the family. Boom. If you want the high five as well, in the next 10 seconds, I'll give you a high five right here. Get voting in the poll. You have 30 seconds to vote. Ladies and gentlemen, 30 seconds to vote. Currently, it's soft, medium, soft winning with the most amount of votes, but in a little bit, whichever one has the most amount of votes, that's the one we will go for. Put, put, put. Boom. iKing, boom. And Reppy, boom. Welcome to the family. Thank you so much for the follows. You are not gonna regret that. Did we hit 50k? Okay. Twerk? No. I will do a very special speech right here, okay? I will do a very special speech. Okay. Soft, medium, soft, okay? We will do it right here. We're gonna do soft. How do I get rid of this? Soft, medium, soft. And we're gonna do 14 laps. And then here, 14 laps as well. So 14, 25, 14, maybe even 15, 23, 15, something like that. We'll take a look and see. Enable TTS for 50k. No. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to do a very special speech. Okay. 3 years ago, we started this career. My career from zero. Right? Zero. I was a nobody. I was just somebody having fun. And now 3 years later, we're here. 50k. Jesus. Absolutely amazing. I just want to say to everybody who is here right now, thank you for supporting me on my journey. And every single one of you guys, you all absolutely suck. Psych, what do you think? I'm not gonna say anything, guys. You all suck, man. Get the flip out of here. Get the flip out of here. Who are you? Who are you? Who the flip are you? Who are you, man? Okay. All right, yo, guys, what we're gonna do, we are gonna go and get ourselves ready right here. Let's go. Let's have some fun today. Right here, right now. What we're gonna do, we are gonna go and put the fuel down a little bit, and we're gonna make shiz epic. You guys have decided that we will go and get ourselves into a soft, medium, soft strategy. Soft, medium, soft strategy, okay? That's the one we're gonna do. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna select that one, and we're gonna go and make shiz epic. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time that we make shiz epic. You know what we do. Over here, we don't create streams. We create shows. So chill back, relax, and enjoy. And let's dedicate this race to reaching the stars and reaching 50,000 followers. Thank you so much, guys. I love you. Honestly, I do. You guys are amazing, man. You make my dream come true day in, day out. And I cannot thank you enough for that. So let's thank you with the most amazing race you've ever seen in your entire life. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the French Grand Prix as we simulate the 2022 race that is going to happen this weekend. It is time to make shiz epic. It is time to go win. It is time to take those little wins. Just like we've just reached 50,000 followers. Something I never thought would be possible. But it is. As long as you believe in it. Next year, we will have 1 million. So don't miss the journey and hit that follow button. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let me know in the chat right now, where are you watching from? We have people from all over the world. We have the most diverse Twitch chat in the entirety of Twitch. Let me know in the chat right now, where are you watching from? I see Portugal, Czech Republic, Sydney, Australia, Belgium, Netherlands, Sicily, Poland, Dubai, Spain, Slovenia, Italy, Portugal, Tunisia, Spain, Hong Kong, UK, Netherlands, Romania, Wales, Malaysia, Hungary, USA, Brazil, Denmark, Germany, France, Turkey, USA, Germany, Nigeria, Italy, Australia, France, Portugal, France, Bulgaria, Sweden, England, Romania, England, Japan, India, UK, all over the world. And it does not matter where you are from. It does not matter what you look like. It matters that we have fun. That is the only thing that matters. So ladies and gentlemen, join me on the journey and let's have some fun. Let's go ahead and get started right here, right now with the French Grand Prix. Guys, I need to grab my watch. Give me one moment. I need to grab my watch, okay? Because otherwise I do not know the time. I cannot read time from the sky because that would suck. Okay, give me one moment. Here we go. Let's do this. Zavi Serves, what is Mati? Thank you for the follow as well as Mr. Mabogi. Thank you for the follow as well. What's up? Welcome to the family. That is the best decision. I'm tired. You could make today. Thank you so much for the follow. Okay, here we go. All right, we're perfect on timing, guys. Literally, we're going to be all right. We're going to be done with the race right before the start of practice one of the French Grand Prix. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, race strategy is in. Everything is in. Now we need to be in. Okay, let's get started with the race then. Let's do a prediction. Can we win? Or, I don't know. Is winning is a big thing, you know? Can we... It's Esteban. Can we get onto the podium here? Yes or no? That is the question, as Verstappen already overtakes us here. My goodness. Couple of drivers on the hards, us on the softs. Oh, my goodness. Okay. What are we going to do here as we overtake Verstappen here on the formation lap? I don't want you to lead the formation lap. We are the leaders, man. We qualified in pole position for anybody who's wondering. If you're just joining in, let me update you on what we're doing. We are doing a simulation of the French Grand Prix where everybody finishes. That is where they will finish in the real-life Grand Prix. It's going to be a prediction. And we qualified in pole position right here. We had a super, super lap. And from here, we're going to be able to hopefully defend from Verstappen and Perez and Sainz and Leclerc because they are quicker. We have Alonso doing a very good lap as well. He's right there behind of us in the top 10. But let's see what we can do. It would be absolutely amazing to see an Alpine on the podium. But let's see. Let's do a couple of predictions. There we go, the predictions in the chat. Will we get onto the podium, yes or no? That is the question. Get voting in the prediction, and then perhaps you can be the big winner in terms of points. Let's see. Sam Baker was GGO. Thank you for the follows. What's up? Welcome to the family. Yo, yo, yo. It is realistic performance, ladies and gentlemen. So, it makes sense to have realistic performance, right? Because then we will know where they all will finish, sort of, right? We have a Alfa Romeo in the top 10 as well. And then we have Pierre Gasly in the top 10 too. Rafa Bab, thank you for the follow. What's up? Welcome to the family. Yo, yo, yo. As we are slowly but surely getting ourselves ready. Ready for the start. I would love to know from you in the chat right now where you think exactly we are going to finish. P1, P2, P3, P4, P5, P20. Let me know. I see a couple P4s, P6s. Okay. Let's see. A safety car. You guys are going to think there's a safety car. Okay. All right. We're warming up the tires very nicely here, but I don't want to ruin the tires too much yet. Ooh, and as Verstappen tries to go through us, what the flip are you doing, man? All right. Let's go for it. We need to go and go aggressive. So what I'm thinking I'm going to do is I think we're going to go and form the car up to to go and form up to the right, basically, to position the car so that we can defend straight away from Verstappen. We're starting on the left-hand side. What we're going to do, we're going to do a super aggressive start right here. Look at that! We're facing the wall! Now, it's time to get a good launch and make sure that we go and cover him off. We're gonna cover Verstappen off on the right-hand side. He's starting on the soft tires as well. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time. Here we go then for the start of the French Grand Prix. We're gonna go and attack, attack, or defend, defend on Verstappen right here as we're formed up to the right-hand side of the track. We are just about gonna... Hey! Verstappen goes to the right hand side and he's gonna go and make the move. He was already alongside. I did not see that. Now we're gonna get overtaken by a couple of drivers right here. It's gonna be the car of Sainz on those hard tires. And we lose the position to two of them. Oh my goodness. Welcome in though for anybody who's joining in right now to the start of the French Grand Prix. We try our very, very best to go and do some overtakes here and hopefully to try and stay close to the car Verstappen, who is just about in front of us. We're gonna go into third gear right here, try and get a good exit because Sainz currently is on those hard tires. We should be able to go for an overtake fairly easily. DRS opens up, or at least not yet because there's no DRS remaining for the moment, only after the third lap. We go into the with the ERS fully on and the battery right here. So we're gonna go to the right hand side, get closer, brake super, super late, and have him on the inside. But luckily, we're able to go for the move right here. And ladies and gentlemen, that's P2 once again, back in P2. Verstappen, P1, but he is quick on those soft tires. He is very, very quick. Let's see if we can close up right here. If we want to have a good battle, then that's going to be crucial for us to close up. 1.7 seconds and 100 biddies for DG and Legendary. Welcome in. Good to have you here, and those 100 biddies are very, very much appreciated, man. Thank you so much. 1.6 seconds now as we go into third gear. We are getting closer to Verstappen. Not quite. A little bit, but we are using a lot of the battery, right? I think we're very quick on the in the straights compared to him, because we're not using very much of the downforce. We're using a lot of or no wings whatsoever. You can see, look, 1.6. 1.5, 1.4 almost. It's time that we get closer, ladies and gentlemen. The FP1 session will start at 2 p.m. in 1.5 hours. And that is exactly when we finish this race as well. So I will be your pre-F1 practice entertainment as we close into Verstappen right here. Oh my goodness, the biddies are rolling, man. 300 more bids by DGN. Thank you so much, man. Vardy, thank you for the follow. Moisix was El Bon. And Rots, boom, welcome to the family. That is the best decision you could make today. Thank you so much for the follows. Welcome into the show. Because remember, we don't create a stream over here. We create a show. Yesterday, it was super, super cool. If you weren't there for the F2 race, you missed out. Luckily, you're here for the race of the F1. We decided to go for a soft, medium, soft strategy at the start of this race. And that is what we're doing at the moment. A couple other drivers behind. Driver behind.
One more stop.
They're doing a one stop, ladies and gentlemen. The drivers behind are doing a one stop. Luckily, we have so much more overspeed compared to them at this point in time. It's 1.1 second to the car of Verstappen then. 1.1 seconds to the car Verstappen. Man, oh man, oh man. Verstappen gets a 136.5 and we get a 136.1. I know we can do this. Do you believe we can fight for the win in this race with Verstappen? It's tough because we're closing in, but we're not necessarily within that DRS range yet. When we are, that's going to be good. As we go into second gear, into third. Come on. Renz and L, thank you so much for the follow. What's up? Welcome to the family. Come on. Let's do this. If you're wondering, if you want to watch back any of the shows, this race today will be uploaded on the THOMB replay channel as well. So if you want to watch back any of the parts of this race or the qualifying, you will be able to do so. And you will be able to watch the prediction, basically, for the real-life race, right? On the THOMB replay channel, the full race will be uploaded on there. The link's in the chat right now. It does not work. It does. It's right there. Otherwise, you can hit the panel that is in the description of the stream. You can just hit the panel in the info section. If you can't see the command, you can hit the panel. Or you can join the Discord and find all the links there. If you haven't yet joined the Discord, do it over there. Everything is there. The whole community is there, including me. You can talk with me. And I always announce whenever I go live in the Discord, you will find the time zones. Literally, you do not even have to calculate. You do not even have to do the statistics. And you'll know whenever I go live. All right, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. 0.9. Ladies and gentlemen. Yo, welcome to the family. What's good, you absolute legend? How you doing? Wega, 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 man.
Damn boy, 24 months of spending money on
you.
This deserves a nice celebration less than
yes,
three.
Yes, it
less
does.
Than
oh,
three
my
less
God.
Than
no.
Less than
are you
three
serious?
Less than three less,
less than three, less than three, less than three, less than three, less than three.
Three less than
three. It's both
three less than three
frozen or something.
Three less than three, less than three, less than three, less
oh
than
my
three,
goodness.
Less than three.
Thank you so much, the food, for the 24 month resub at the Twitch Prime, man. Legendary. Thank you so much, the food, for sticking with me for 2 full years, man. Today was actually the day that we reached 50,000 followers, okay? I'm telling you now, for anybody who hasn't yet followed, make sure you do so. You are part of something amazing, because in a year, we're gonna have 1 million followers. And then if you don't follow today, you will be back, okay? All right, you will be back in a year, when we have 1 million followers, you will be back. And then you'll tell me, Tom, I missed out on a year of fun. And then I'll tell you, you should have listened when I told you so, right? And then you'll be like, oh man, you told me so, man. I should have listened. It's happened in the past, it will happen again. Oh, that's a sexy badge, huh? Look at that. I love you, Wardy. Thank you so much for the kind words, man. As we go and open up the DRS zone right here, ladies and gentlemen, we are now battling. We are now fighting with Verstappen. Verstappen, who is right up in front of us. We're gonna go into fourth gear right here. Can we attack, attack, attack? We did the attack at the start of the race right there. We did a little bit of touchy-touchy. We were not... I don't think that works, really. You need to have an insane start to be able to cover off the inside if you do that that aggressive of a start right there. Oh my goodness. I don't think it's worth it, really, to do that. Guiler, Luke, as well as... No, Topiz, Saint Tupit, as well as... Alex Roman, Beep Aka, as well as Sensei UK, BMW, and Ale Benaglia. Thank you so much. Boom! Welcome to the family. Bonjour, mes amis. Hola, mi amigos. Ciao a tutti. Hello, alle zusammen. Hello, meine Freunde. Hello, alle mal. Merhaba. Yesas, habari. Konnichiwa, ni hao. Welcome in, ladies and gentlemen, from all over the world. It's great to have you here. We have the most diverse Twitch chat in the entirety of Twitch, chilling right here together in lap 5 out of 53. It's gonna be a long race, but it's gonna be one to remember. I'm telling you now, I'm gonna entertain you for every single one of these laps. And now it's time to go and close up, because Verstappen is struggling as we go a little bit wide. That would have been a little bit of a warning right there, perhaps in real life, but we actually lost time because of it. What is your nationality? I am fully Dutch myself. I do not have any... I'm like 100% Dutch. 100%. Merhaba got me. Teşekkür ederim for joining into the stream. Boom. I actually lived at a guest family in Turkey for a week. I know the culture. I love it. I drank goat milk. It was amazing. Baklava is my favorite little candy. It's so good. Zavlik, thank you for the follow. It was all cats. Thank you so much. What's up? Welcome to the family. Yo, yo, yo. For anybody who hasn't yet tried baklava, if you ever go to Turkey, or I guess if you have like a Turkish shop or something somewhere, you have to eat baklava. It's so good. You have to eat it. It's so good. Nekar, thank you for the follow. What's up? Welcome to the family. It was Morphe, as well as Baris Deniz. Yo, yo, yo. As we go back into fourth gear right here, we close into Verstappen, and now finally we're able to be closing off 0.5 of a second. Can we go for an overtake somewhere over here? We go into the DRS and into the ERS. I mean, we don't have the DRS open right now. Come on, come on, come on. Let's close in to Verstappen. Let's show him who's boss. Esteban Ocon, driving in P2 right now. But the rest of the drivers who are behind of us are on a different strategy. But they're way slower right now. I think this is going to be a battle with Verstappen the entire way, and now he's defending the inside. We have to do a different line, get a better traction zone through here, and stay close enough. This is going to be a battle you'll see all the way throughout this race here, together with Verstappen. But who will be able to come out on top? That is the question, and you're about to find out. Parufu, as well as Halcon. Thank you so much for the follow. What's up? Welcome to the family. You all like baklava? So you're the only one that doesn't like it. I really like it. But you cannot eat too many of them. It's super sweet. If you ever come to the Netherlands, I encourage you to try kibbeling. It's my favorite dish. That's like, you can wake me up in the middle of the night for kibbeling. If you come to the Netherlands and you do not eat kibbeling, then something has gone wrong, okay? It's the best ever. And if people tell me, Tom, it looks just like fish and chips. Shut up! Shut up! It does not look like fish and chips. It's completely different, okay? Completely different. Okay. Here we go. DRS opens up. We're going close in to the car of Verstappen. Every single time. We're having a tough time here. There's a big gap though. A big gap to the car behind. And I'm not quite sure if they're going to be able to close in that gap. Driver behind. Is Hamilton on a one stop as well? Or is he on a two stop? Let's take a look and see. Old mediums. Six laps old. How's that, old mediums? One more stop for Hamilton as well. They're all doing the one stop. Ladies and gentlemen, as we close into Verstappen, where do you think we're going to be able to do the overtake? Let me know in the chat. Where do you think the easiest spot is for an overtake around this track? What do you think? Our teammate. Teammate status. Where the flip is he at? Turn three. Long DRS straight. Eight. 138. Wait, where is he? He's P8. Oh, that's not bad. That's very good. All right. As we close in now, we are closer than we have been so far to the car Verstappen. Oh, the closer we get, though, the more understeer, the more dirty air we get. Psycho Lee, thank you for the follow. What's up? Welcome in. If you're joining in just now, warm welcome to the French Grand Prix. This is the momento where we will find out who is going to do well and who is going to do badly in the real-life French Grand Prix weekend, because we are simulating the actual weekend right here, right now, together. What do you think? Who is going to be the biggest surprise, negatively or positively, in the real-life French Grand Prix? I'm going to say... Oh, Verstappen makes a mistake and we go way too wide. We have to go over the curb. Watch out with the traction. Verstappen comes back. What the flip was going on here then? Verstappen makes a mistake. I completely did not see it coming. Now we have to go and capitalize. We're going to go around the outside here. Over Verstappen, who was going to defend the inside. We go a little bit wide right here. We're going to still be here with Verstappen. Can we go up the inside? We cannot really. And Verstappen still back in that P1 position. My goodness. You guys saying Mick Schumacher, Alonso is going to do well? I mean, it's about time. He's doing very well himself, but I mean, like, without any unlucky things, you know? Like, it's about time he gets a good race in there without any... just being lucky for once, you know? Oh, he doesn't even have to be lucky, but just no unluck. Just no unfortunate things happening to him. Let's hope. I really hope so. But Alonso has been doing amazing this season. His performances have been underrated. He is so quick. Now, I didn't mean it like that, guys. I did not mean it like that. Alonso, honestly, is in the top three drivers on the grid right now. Let me know in the chat. Top three drivers on the grid right now, Alonso. He's in the top three. Let me know. Yes or no? Let me know. Yes, no. Divided. No. He's one of the best drivers on the grid. As we go into third gear, Verstappen made that mistake earlier, but will he do it again? That is the question. We're gonna have to keep on putting pressure. Edward Brock as well as Zero Shooter, Giulio, and Il Carrix. Thank you for the follow. What's up? As we now go up the inside of Verstappen, can we keep it hanging? Can we keep it hanging? We're going to keep the inside, leave the space for him right there. It's going to go all the way around the outside Verstappen is. We keep it hanging though in the third gear, and Verstappen is still going to be there. We're going to keep the inside, and boom, ladies and gentlemen, we are up at the P1 as we go too wide. Verstappen is going to go up the inside right here. We are going to keep it rolling, but Verstappen has a better traction zone right here. We keep the curves, but watch out, because those curves are quite high actually in this track all of a sudden compared to the last game. Then we go through the last and final turn, go into second gear, leave him the space because he's still there, and no, we lose the car, ladies and gentlemen, on the exit, and now we're 2.2 seconds behind. We lose the car on the traction. We were in first gear right there, and that's not what we want, but now it's 2.3 seconds to Verstappen. Are you serious? Do we count that as a spin? That was not a spin, huh? That is not a spin. Was that a spin? That was not a spin, huh? Number one in the chat if that was a spin. Number two if that was like, no, Tom, that was like a drift. You were Tokyo drifting. A la mina Tokyo, right? Let me know. All right. Third gear, fourth gear. Give it to me. 2.2. I'm sure we can close in again because we have good pace, and our tires at the moment are 39% worn down. We are pitting in lap 14, I believe. We're pitting in lap 14. Yeah, we do not do flashbacks. I actually have them disabled. So if we spin, we spin in this 100% race. Remember, our races are epic, okay? And the intensity belongs there to how epic it becomes. At any moment, I can spin. At any moment, we can turn the car around. And then we have to do a comeback. But there's just one thing we never do, ladies and gentlemen. What is that? What is that? Let me know in the chat. What do we never do over here? Come on, give it to me. What do we never do over here? You know it. You know what we never do. We never. Finish my sentence, come on. We never. We never. We never. Okay, look at that. We never give up. Indeed. Abby's Chef, as well as Star Soccer, Scrims. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the family. Yo, yo, yo. As we close in right here to Verstappen, we never give up, and we are going to close in right here, and I'm sure we'll be right there with him in a couple of laps. Maybe we can try and do the overtake once again before the pit stop. But look at that, Hamilton and Perez are super, super quick as well all of a sudden. We're losing time compared to them. We're losing time compared to them. Now that our tires are starting to get somewhere, 5.9, 6.0, compared to Hamilton and Perez. Ooh, this turn, but we just went wide. I'm gonna predict, okay? My prediction for the French Grand Prix is that in qualifying, we are gonna see so many times being taken away. In that turn that we just went wide in, let me know in the chat. Do you think the same thing? Yes or no? We saw it last year. It will... I need to sneeze. Oh my god. Okay, we're alive. Verstappen, 1.7, and even though we sneezed, we are getting closer. Look at that. Bless you. Thank you very much. You felt it on your face, guys. Imagine if we can have a 5D stream at some point, and you can actually like get the water on your face of me sneezing, right? That we already have a 5D stream. If you follow right now, right? If you follow within the next 10 seconds, I will give you a high five, and you can feel it through the screen. You can feel the high five on your forehead, right? I will hit your forehead. You can feel it. Try it out. Sviv, as well as Abishchev. Thank you for the follow. What's up? Welcome in. Boom. Look at that. On your forehead. All right. We're using a little bit too much of the ERS right now. A little bit too much of the ERS. Pit window, and it's going to be mediums, ladies and gentlemen. Next up. Mediums, next up. We're in lap 12 out of 53, but the question is, when do we pit? Pit stop information. No, that's not my question. Hakonabra, as well as Iron Hammer. Boom! Welcome to the family. Thank you so much for the follows. High five for you. I hope I didn't hurt you. Did we pass 50k already? Yes, and I did my amazingly personally made speech, guys. You have missed it. In the end, we agreed that everybody
sucked.
Exactly. That's what we agreed on. As we go into fourth gear, into third. Come on, come on, come on. Let's do it. Tomirino, boss lucky guy, boom, welcome to the families, boss D-dudes, boom, yo, that is the best decision you could make today, the best decision, for anybody, by the way, everybody Polish champ in the chat, okay, for everybody, who doesn't know, I did an announcement, okay, get yourselves ready, I will let you know right now if you have missed it, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to let you know that's Verstappen goes into the pits. Ladies and gentlemen, in lap 12 out of 53 already, we have to go and go longer, huh? We have to go longer. No way he goes in already. We have to go at least lap 14, maybe lap 15 even. I'm sure of that. Okay, the announcement. Ladies and gentlemen, next week we have the Hungarian Grand Prix, and that's going to be the very first Grand Prix I will ever visit behind the scenes with a paddock pass with Alpine. It's going to be absolutely amazing, and I will be going and taking you guys with me with a vlog that I will be doing, and I will be updating you guys on my Instagram, on my Twitter with stories. It's going to be amazing. The very first Grand Prix where I'm going to have paddock access. It's like a dream come true. I'm so much looking forward to it. Guys, we're looking at the tires like crazy. So make sure if you have not yet followed me on my Instagram, on my YouTube channel, my main one, make sure you do so, because you do not want to miss the content, the behind the scenes content of the Hungarian Grand Prix in at Alpine F1 team. You don't want to miss it. All right. We're struggling a little bit here now. As we go into third gear. Should we go lap 14, guys? I think our tires are currently, 53%. Should we go lap 14? Let me know in the chat. What do you think? Number one, put a number one in the chat if you think. THOMB, let's go. Lap 15. Meet and greets on Sunday at Hungary. I will be walking around. I'll be walking around in the fan zone as well. So I'm sure you will be able to find me. And if you follow me, if you stalk me on my Instagram, you will know where I am as well. I would love to meet you there, 100%. Dangerous Dave coming in with 100 bits. Look at that. Yo. 100 bitties. Thank you so much. I think we should pit, right? Number one in the chat if you think we should pit right now. Number two if you think we should go longer. We have 53% of the tires already. Or 55 now. Yeah, it's getting slow now. We're losing time compared to Hamilton as well. And we will go on to the medium tires. Martijn, thank you so much for the follow. What's up? Welcome to the family. What's up? 5.6 now to the curve, Hamilton. As we go into third gear, into fourth, into third once again over the curbs. It's very tough now. We're starting to get tough to rotate the car. All right, you guys have chosen. Box this lap. Ladies and gentlemen, we are pitting this lap and this lap only. Put your boxes in the chat. We are pitting now and only now. So let's go ahead and get into third gear right here. And through the last and final sector where those tires are going to be having a lot to endure. And this is where the majority of the tire wear comes from, actually. Look at how hard it is for us to turn the car around. All right, let's go and do it. Into the pits. Let's not speed. Here we go. Let's do this. Easy clap. We are in. OX Boys was McCrew. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the family. All right, turn in. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Optimal. Now, give me 2.2. Give me 2.2. Boom. 2.4. Get out here. Let's do it. We'll be right there with Verstappen then. I'm not quite sure. No, Verstappen is going to overtake us. Ladies and gentlemen, but he's on the soft tires then. Verstappen decided to go into a different strategy to the alternative strategy. He's going to do soft medium while we do soft medium soft. So we will be insanely quick at the end of the race while he is going to be a little bit slower on those medium tires at the end. Can we close in now to the car of Alonso, who started on the hard tires, which is a great strategy from him, because now in a little bit he'll be able to go and get onto the medium tires, and then he will be rapido. Oh my god, soft tire, I mean cold tires, Antarctica. It's literally Antarctica, cold tires. We almost lose the car, but we keep it under control. My goodness. For anybody who doesn't know, by the way, today is my birthday. I know what you're thinking. What? Why have I not given you happy birthday wishes yet? I know. Today is my birthday. Today in 48 weeks, ladies and gentlemen, it's my birthday. Exactly. So if you haven't yet followed, we have to start celebrating. Follow for my birthday. Come on. Okay. Today in 48 weeks, okay? As we go and get back into fourth gear through the last and final sector, we are struggling a tiny bit with the traction. But it's getting there. It's getting there. We will warm up the tires slowly but surely, and then we'll be ready to go. Isn't that a few days ago? No, it was like 4 weeks. Yo, welcome to the family. What's good, you absolute legend? How you doing? Wega, 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 man. Here we go then, Mr. Faxman coming in with the big boy boom. Look at that. Thank you so much, Mr. Faxman, for the 5 gifted subs. Jesus, guys, can we get some claps in the chat? Come on, clap it up for Mr. Faxman. Jesus, dude, thank you so much. Clap with a capital C. Let's get that whole flipping chat filled with claps, huh? Faxman coming in with a love, dude. Thank you so much, Faxman. And there you go. You already have two people in the chat saying, yo, thanks, brother. I appreciate you, man. Thank you so much for the support. That is so much appreciated. 5 gifted. Let's go. Thank you, dude. And welcome to everybody who just got gifted by courtesy of Mr. Faxman to the subscription family as well. Thank you very much. All right, let's do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Boom, 35%, and Alonso has been overtaken by Verstappen, who is stuck in the train right now. We are fighting for P1 here, but Verstappen is doing an alternative strategy to the alternative strategy. Because we started on the softs, now we're on the mediums, and we're going to go to the softs at the end. Verstappen is doing it the other way around. He started on the softs, then went to the softs, and then he's going to go into the mediums. So that means we will get an advantage. We will get an advantage at the end of the race. A couple other drivers, or mainly everyone, is doing a one-stop. So, for example, Alonso is doing hard to medium. Hard to medium for him. So let's see what's going to be the best strategy in the end, but I hope it's going to be ours. Yermias was Prodi Flurry. Thank you for the follow, what's up? We, ladies and gentlemen, are fastest on the track at this point in time. Can you believe it? Oh my goodness. I will take it. I will flip and take it. I will take it. Bring a power bank? You mean to Hungary? I will. Don't worry. I will. Alright, come on. Alright, come on. At some point, I would love to do a live stream as well at the track. But unfortunately, that wasn't possible this time around. To take you guys with me with like a backpack, an IRL backpack. But not this time around, unfortunately. It's very tough to make content in F1. Very tough. Hopefully they'll open it up in the future. 2.5 seconds, 2.9 at the moment as we are closing into Sainz and Alonso. What's good, you absolute legend? How you doing? Wega, 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 man. Stimza coming in with the tier one gifted to Mr. Faxman. Mr. Faxman gifting subs without even being subscribed himself. That is amazing, man. That is amazing. Thank you so much, Stim, for being so kind and coming in with the kindness towards the kindness of Mr. Faxman. Thank you so much. That is very kind of you, Mr. Stim. LFN, thank you for the follow. What's up? Welcome to the family. We miss Hülkenberg. Hülkenberg will be back in the next episode of the My Team Career. Alright, and if you want to watch another episode on the THOMB Replay channel, there will be another episode of the My Team Career live today. Okay, so link is in the chat. Make sure you get subscribed. If you have not yet, you can watch back any of the shows that we do on Twitch, including today's one, where I will upload the show of today tomorrow. For anybody who is wondering, today you're joining into a simulation of the real-life Grand Prix. We have the realistic cars on in terms of performance, and where everybody is going to finish and whatever is going to happen in this race, that is the prediction for the real life Grand Prix. So if Sainz retires, he will retire in the real life Grand Prix as well. We made a deal, okay? Deal. As they're battling, it's Sainz going for a move then on Alonso. Let's do a different line and let's go and get a better traction zone. Look at that, the better traction zone is ours. And now multi 69, leave us by multi 69, Alonso, multi 69. Give me the position. No, and now Alonso. Are you serious? Are you stupid? Alonso gets overtaken by Carlos Sainz. Ladies and gentlemen, come on, get him back. Come on, man. He gets overtaken. He should have just given us the position, man. It's his fault. He tried to leave us by the hard way, man. Oh my goodness, we almost lost the car. Heart attacks. Let's close into Russell then. In the meantime, where is Verstappen? He's right up in front of us. Only 2.6 seconds. Oh my goodness. Why are we losing the car the entire time? Mehmet, Milo, as well as Alfian. Thank you for the follows. What's up? Welcome in. All right, let's go for it. 1.2 seconds to Russell. Russell. We just need Verstappen to be stuck for a little while longer, but I think he's gonna go for the overtake this lap. Man, these tires are quick, but very tough to manage in terms of drifting and sliding. My goodness. The real Teta. Boom. High five for you as well. GX Toto. Boom. And Jaspertje. Boom. We break at the 100 meter board right there. As Verstappen is still stuck, the longer he's stuck, the better it is for us. Because then we can battle with him in a short while. Alright, come on, Russell, let me by. You reach 50,000 followers? I know. Crazy, huh? It's crazy, man. We go up the inside. Oh, Russell, will he leave us a space? Yes, he will. On the inside, we have the traction to be able to keep the position. And we are up at the P5 as we can now continue our battle with Verstappen very, very soon. Oh, man, Russell tried to go for a move here. Watch the battery. Yes, we need to watch the battery. But how amazing. W's in the chat, ladies and gentlemen. 50,000 followers. How crazy is that, man? Actually crazy. To imagine, we started 3 years ago, only 3 years ago, from absolute zero, right? Absolute zero. It's crazy. It's actually crazy. Oh, and Leclerc is making a mistake, and he's gonna go and leave Verstappen by. Now we need to go through for the overtake straight away, because if we don't, then Verstappen is gonna get lost, and he's gonna go and drive away from us. We have to go straight away for the move on Leclerc, but he's not gonna give us a lot of space, as we have to go all the way around. Oh, Charles Leclerc. Now, we make the move stick, and now Verstappen is our next victim, but it's not gonna be a victim that easily. He is going to battle for it, and we've seen in the past that he is quick. So let's see if we can keep the pace together with Verstappen. We do have the DRS right here, and that should give us a little bit of a boost to close in, but the ERS is not there anymore. We do not have the battery anymore. Don't forget to blink. Oh yeah, please guys, remind me to blink, because I forget to blink. All right, I can do a lot of things multitasking. The only thing I cannot do is blink. It just doesn't work. So I end up not blinking for like the whole stream. I know, that's not very healthy, you know? So let's try and blink. Aposto, thank you for the follow. What's up? Welcome to the family. Ooh, Verstappen having a tough time on those tires, then. Verstappen having a tough time on those tires. As we go into fourth gear. Come on. Lap 20 out of 53. For anybody who does not know, We are in the second stint at this point in time, and we have 33 laps remaining, and this battle is about to commence. You've joined into the perfect time. I like to call it prime time, because if you have a Twitch Prime, now is the time to hit that button, right? All right, 0.2 seconds. We are going to go and commence the attack compared to Verstappen. For some reason, he seems a little bit slower compared to us. Remember, however, we also still need to overtake Perez and Hamilton, who are in P1 and P2, if we want to have a shot at winning this race, because they are on the one stop while we are on the two stop. Interesting. All right, come on. F1 should hit you up to commentate this upcoming esports season. I mean, I would be open to do it, but remember, My career is still very, very recent. We have plenty of time to go and do that. And I'm sure that there will be some really cool opportunities in the future. I'm sure. I would love to, actually. For anybody who does know, I commentated the Alpine Esports Series only, what was it, like a couple months ago, where there was actually $100,000 in prizes. It was crazy. It was huge. You can actually watch the highlights on the YouTube of Alpine. For anybody who doesn't know, I am an ambassador of the Alpine Esports team, with which I create amazing content this weekend, guys. Next weekend, I'm going to Hungary. In the paddock, creating some really cool content for you guys, and making a cool vlog for my YouTube channel as well. So make sure you keep your eyes peeled, follow me on my Instagram and all that shiz. You do not want to miss out. You do not want to miss out. Exactly, that one, Cucumber. I remember watching you when you only had an average of 200. Yep. Yep, that was not that long ago, I'm telling you now. But honestly, it doesn't matter if we are putting on a show for one viewer, 200 viewers, or 5,000. It does not matter. What matters is that I see that you guys are having fun and that I have fun. Because I love doing this, right? That's what I love. One's in the chat for the sexy shirt today. It's sexy, huh? Yo, guys, let me know. People call me Tom, right? They call me Tom the Bomb because I'm sexy, right? Number one in the chat, if that's correct. You always see people coming into the chat saying, yo, Tom, you're the bomb, you're so sexy, right? Number one, look, you'll see the entirety of the chat filled with ones. For anybody who is new, look, you'll see it right now. It is correct. People come into the stream, they say, yo, Tom, you are the bomb, you are so sexy. Look, one, 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 one. There you go. I remember watching Tom when he had less than 1 million followers. There you go. That's gonna be the reality, guys. That's gonna be the reality. It's gonna happen, okay? It's gonna be the... It's gonna be the reality. Everybody laughing at me now. Tom, I'm gonna follow up. What do you mean? Just wait, okay? Just wait. It will happen. And then everybody who laughs now is gonna be like, haha, we were the last ones to laugh, okay? It will happen. Cove TM, thank you for the follow. As well as Leo Ledivalek. What's up? Welcome in. Teammate in the pits, ladies and gentlemen, as they do their pit stops for the last and final time. It is going to be the first pit stop as well for a lot of them, including our teammate, Fernando Alonso. And he's going in early, which I think is a good call for him, because now he's going to go into the mediums to the end. Boom. Oh my goodness. Alonso, let's go for it, brother. You can do it. You can do it. 300 followers a day for 316 for 3166 days will get you 1 million. Wait, really? No, easily, man. We got that. Easy. Easy. Kuba, as well as ANG. Thank you for the follows. What's up? Welcome to the family. 30 laps on the mediums? Yeah, they're doing 30 laps on the mediums. They're going longer on the mediums than the hards, which is smart because they are better, right? It's very smart. He's doing a good job. He is five head at the moment, Mr. Alonso. Where is he, though? Teammate status. Teammate status.
Don't worry about that rival right now. Focus on the race.
What do you mean, man? Teammate status.
Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 29.0 seconds. They're on fresh meat.
Where is he? P8. Okay, good. We are still battling, ladies and gentlemen, for P1 in this race with Verstappen. With Verstappen, as we try and overtake him, what do you think? Whose team are you on to win this race? Are you on team Verstappen? Are you on team Ocon? Let me know in the chat, whose team are you on? Team Ocon or team Verstappen? As now, in lap 24 out of 53, we go for the overtake to the right hand side on Fernando Verstappen. As we now go on the inside, Verstappen goes deeper, so we try and go all the way around the outside. We keep it hanging, and ladies and gentlemen, that is going to be move done up into P2. And Hamilton is in P2, P1, but he's still yet to pit. Ladies and gents, boy, yo, Verstappen, what are you doing? What are you doing? As he once again tries to go up the inside, man, he's so close. What's going on here then, huh? Why is he so quick? He will have the DRS now. But will he have enough overspeed to be able to go for the attack? He's going to use that DRS. He's going into the... We're going to go and cover up the inside. So he's going to go to the outside. Ladies and gentlemen, we bring as late as possible. Hello, Verstappen, what are you doing? Why are you turning in? Oh my goodness. All the time you have to leave with the space. Welcome to the family. What's good, you absolute legend? How are you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. DGN coming in with a gifted sub there then. Thank you so much. After all those bits, coming in with a gifted sub as well. That's too kind, man. Don't give me too much, okay? Thank you so much, DGN. And welcome in, Abizak, to the subscription family. My goodness. Whose fault was that? Hey! Verstappen goes into the pits. Verstappen goes into the pits. He's going to go into the medium tires right now. I'm sure he'll get better pace. Hamilton is currently 6.6 seconds in front of us. Verstappen will go for the undercut. He's now going to go into the medium tires and try to go to the end of this race. We will go longer, longer, longer. Pit stop information.
Here's who we're really fighting today. Hamilton and Russell.
Hamilton and Russell. No. Pit stop information. Hello, Mark. Are you alive?
Just one stop left in this strategy. Your pit window will open in 14
14 laps. Ladies and gentlemen, lap 39. Lap 39. And then we are going to go into the pits. Didn't that happen to you yesterday in Formula 2? Yes, they seemed very aggressive in that turn. And they just want to turn in without, with you still being there. It's crazy. Kubins, as well as Araujo and Adam Whiskey. Thank you for the follow, as well as Francesco. Thank you so much, man. I really appreciate that. If you haven't yet followed, it's a no-brainer because it's my birthday today, okay? You gotta follow for my birthday. Today in 48 weeks, okay? It is my birthday. I know. I know. We have to start celebrating already. Paul Parra, thank you for the follow. What's up? Welcome to the family as we go into fourth here. In the fifth. It is actually your birthday today. Oh my goodness. Coolsers, happy birthday to you. Enjoy it. I mean, if you're here, you are enjoying it. So, hell yeah, dude. Let's go. Let's go. Into fourth gear, into third. Actually, keep it in fourth gear right here. A little bit higher. Hamilton is still out on track. Driver in front. Driver in front. What are you doing? Still on those medium tires. Oh, he's going to go longer. He's going to go longer. One more stop. I wonder if Verstappen is going to be quicker than us here or not. Oh my goodness. Jay Prophet, thank you for the follow too. Welcome to the family. So we're currently on lap 26. We need to do 13 more laps until we go into the pits for the soft tires. And then we should be very, very quick here. We should be very, very, very quick. We need to watch out though, because we should be getting a little bit of tire wear. 23%. Yeah, a little bit. A little bit. We are quicker than Russell though. Driver behind. Driver behind. Is he on all tires?
Okay, the gap behind is
he should be on all tires, right?
6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done.
What about Perez? Guys, has Perez pitted yet? Has Perez pitted yet? Perez has pitted, right? Has Perez pitted? Yes, yes, yes. So Perez is in front of us. Perez is in front of us. Okay, we need to hurry to flip up. Okay. We need to go for the overtake here on Hamilton. And we need to get by. We need to get lows. We need to get out of here. Because Perez right now is leading the race, basically. He's leading the race. Because we have to do an extra pit stop right here. Danny, as well as 4RD. Thank you for the follows. As well as Dave El Sabaraj. What's up? Welcome in. What's up? All right, come on, come on, come on. 30 laps on mediums. Yes, they're gonna do it, but the mediums are okay, actually. The mediums are okay. They're better than the hards in terms of pace. And, I mean, in terms of tire wear, the hards will always be better, but the mediums are relatively good. Relatively good. Hey, what's up, Super DZ? Perez start on the hards. Okay, so he's now onto the medium tires and he's gonna go to the end. It's now 12.6 seconds. You can see we are closing into Lewis Hamilton. Ladies and gentlemen, the battle will commence very, very soon between us and Lewis Hamilton. We should be quicker, but for how long can Lewis Hamilton keep us behind? It's 3.1 seconds right now, and slowly but surely it's going to happen. We have Russell currently in P3 as well, which I think Perez is going to get stuck behind for a little while as well. So both Mercedes opting to go a little bit longer, because I think Russell has another pit stop and Hamilton has another pit stop as well. Where's our teammate? Teammate status. Teammate status.
Okay, so we're leaving
Come on, Bernard. Come on. You can do it. Alonso. Unleash El Plan. You can do it. Do the AI ever crash? They do. Yes, they crash very often. We haven't seen a lot of them happening here, but they look up the tire, they go wide, they spin the car. Yellow flags. We haven't seen a lot happening yet, though. But let's see. Maybe, just maybe, there will be something happening. And we might get a safety car. Who knows? Zanzu, as well as Gramek. Thank you for the follow. What's up? Oh no, watch out. We have a confirmed release date for the next film, Fast X. Oh, really? 19th of May. I'll tell you what. The Fast and Furious is one of my favorite films due to this nostalgia around it. Because I used to always watch that movie when I was smaller, like Tokyo Drift and stuff. It's so good. It's so good. But I wish they go back to the street racing or something. That would be so good. Instead of all the action stuff, you know? All right, come on. Come on, come on. What is your favorite movie, guys? Let me know in the chat. I have two favorite movies. Either The Fast and Furious or Home Alone. I don't know. Guy, Home Alone is just my Christmas movie. I watch them every single year. It's my Christmas movie. Home Alone is too good, man. Home Alone. Home Alone is the best movie ever. Raphael, thank you for the follow. I've watched them all like 5,000 times already. Thank you for the follow. What's up? Cars. Oh, Cars, good. A Rush. Oh, yeah, Rush. The F1 one. Terminator. With Arnold. Harry Potter. Oh, I have not watched Harry Potter. All right, come on. Let's go. Tokyo Drift. Oh, yes. Tokyo Drift. So good. Let's close into Lewis Hamilton. Ladies and gentlemen, finally we have closed into Lewis Hamilton. Let's see what we can do here now. As we are within his DRS. We are in the S of Hamilton and we are in his DRS as well. Let's go and do it. Let's go for it. I can smell him. Rotten fish. What have you eaten yesterday? Lewis Hamilton. What have you eaten, man? That is not nice. That was kibbling from yesterday. Support, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the family. Yo, yo, yo. All right, come on. Into third gear as we close in. Interstellar. Do I watch that on the Prime Video? Do I need to get Prime Video for that? I'm a big space fan. I mean, I'm like spaceman. I love it. But do I need to watch it? Interstellar? Do I need to get a subscription for it? I do. Oh, man. I need to. We're closing in as we are gonna go and break very, very late into third gear. Hamilton taking different lines. Can we take a better exit right here? What can we do? What can we do? What can we do? We are closing. Hamilton defending with his very small side pulls right there. Will he be able to get the downforce then from those side pulls too? I don't know. As we go through the turn, we keep it hanging. Full throttle all the way. Hamilton on the inside. Us all the way around the outside. Hamilton goes deeper, but we keep it hanging. Can we keep it hanging all the way? No. Hamilton just about clings onto that position. And he's slowing us down because of it. Perez, in the meantime, has overtaken George Russell. And he's up at the P13. So still, we would have to go and be very quick on the soft tires and overtake Sergio Perez at the end. Hamilton still gonna keep it going. Oh, and a little bit of touchy-touchy right there, so we have to keep it behind. Now, into second gear, on the exit. We are definitely a lot quicker than Lewis Hamilton, but can we make the move? No, not yet, because you can see that the tires are not liking it. Not liking it. Hamilton defending the inside, but we are gonna go on the inside. We're gonna show him, Hamilton, we are doing this, whether you like it or not. We're gonna go into third gear, keep him the space, then into fourth gear on the power, and Hamilton drifts. Hamilton does a huge drift, and ladies and gentlemen, because of that, we will be in P1 right here, right now. Hamilton goes deeper though and reclaims the position. Can we go and keep it hanging right here? We can. On the inside of Hamilton. Hamilton's still there. We're gonna have to do a shorter line because he's still there on the outside. We can't claim the position there. And now Hamilton, ladies and gentlemen, is probably gonna have the DRS on us. Will he be able to use it though and go for the overtake? That is the question. I'm not quite sure. What does the P in P1 mean? Good question, Eric Crown. It means position. So basically, when I say P1, it means we're in position 1. It is not as normal to everyone as it might sound like when you're a long time F1 viewer. If you have any questions, by the way, about F1 or anything, I would love to explain it to you. right? If you're brand new to F1, I love it. Ask me the question. It's fine. We were all new to F1 at some point in time. All right, let's go. What is ERS? A good question. ERS is the energy recovery system, okay? It's the battery. What does a battery do? It gives you power. So when you use the battery, it gives you power on the straight. But you have to recharge it. How do you recharge it? By braking. Okay. Easy clap. That's how it works. 1 second now, and we're ahead of Lewis Hamilton. We will be behind of Leclerc, Perez, everybody else when we pit. We have 8 laps remaining. We're leading the race right now, but we are the only driver, or one of the only drivers, who are yet to pit, ladies and gentlemen. So... oh my god, what are we doing? Keep it on the track. Oh my goodness. Levi, as well as Wool3Y, Sepor, and Karjim. Thank you so much for the follow. What's up? Welcome to the family. Yo, yo, yo. If you're joining in right here, a warm, warm welcome to the show of today. My name is Tom, and they call me The Bomb. And you are joining in to the French Grand Prix as we're previewing the entirety of the French Grand Prix. We're simulating the whole race wherever everybody finishes. That is what's going to happen in the real life. This is a big boy prediction of what will happen in this entire entirety of the weekend, and you're here to witness it all. We have blue flags on Latifi. Can you get out of the way? What is the best way to use ERS? Good question. You use it out of the corners. So you use it when you accelerate. Or not accelerate, but when you're a little bit accelerated, but when you're accelerating, right? Because then you will be able to carry all that extra speed on the straight, and you don't even have to do anything, right? The usage of the battery also, there we go, give it to me, boom, thank you Latifi. Also gives you a little bit less grip, because it gives you a lot of power, so the power output onto the track, the wheels are going to turn quicker, so it's tough to control the power when you have the ERS enabled. So you use it like this, boom, and then you use all the speed that you gain because of it on the straight. But for anybody who doesn't know, I will make a video on my main YouTube channel helping you to get better at the game. Make sure you get subscribed, because you do not want to miss that video. And if you do, you're not going to have that unfair advantage on all your friends or anybody online. They'll be like, oh my god, are you cheating? No, I watched Tom's video on YouTube, and you should do it too. Okay. Okay. I already have a video on there helping you to get the best game settings. And those game settings will give you 5 tenths a lap easily. Boom, boom, boom. Right here. Do you have any assists on? No, I do not. I qualified for the F1 Esports Pro Draft in 2020. And since then, because you cannot use assists for that. Since then, I do not use any assists whatsoever. So I am no cookie, huh? I'm no cookie. I'm a chocolate chip cookie. Yes, it is me, Irish James. Thank you for the follow. If you haven't yet followed, by the way, make sure you do it. You do not want to miss out on any of the future shows. And if you do, then in a year, when we have 1 million followers, you will come back and you'll be like, Tom, oh my goodness, I missed out on a year of fun. You'll come back to me, you'll say that. And then I'll say, I told you to follow, right? You should have listened. And then you'll tell me, I know, I should have listened. You told me so. Don't be that Garo girl. It's happened in the past, it will happen again. Absolute legend. How you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Royal Marv. Coming in with the tier 1 for the very first time. Remember, when somebody comes in with a subscription, we put those yo's in the chat, ladies and gentlemen. We put those yo's in the chat. Silver yo's, gold yo's. You know what to do, ladies and gents. Silver yo's you're going to get for free if you follow. The gold yo's if you are a subscriber. When somebody subscribes like Marv, for the very first time, we spam them up in the chat. There we go. Look at that. Thank you so much, Marv. You're amazing, man. And welcome in. Thank you so much for the love. That is very, very kind of you. And welcome to the subscription family, man. Exclusive. If you join the Discord and you're a subscriber, you're also going to get the exclusive Discord role. Right? So make sure you join the Discord. Over there, I announce whenever I go live. You never want to miss out. And if you do, my goodness, you're gonna regret it, and that is a threat. Welcome to the family. What's good, you absolute legend? How you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Wisher the King coming in with the Twitch Prime for the very first time as well. It's prime time, ladies and gentlemen, because in a couple of laps, we will go into the pits, right? Prime time. There's two things we do at prime time, right? We hit the Prime button if you have a Twitch Prime available. Also, we go and get the flip ready, because this is gonna be epic, okay? Over here, we don't create streams, we create shows. Welcome to the family! What's good, you absolute legend? How you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome! A Primer by PKR Par! Thank you so much for the Twitch Prime, PKR Par, and welcome to the subscription family yourself as well! We have a level 1 hype chain going on, ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta, okay? Our hype chain doesn't say choo-choo, it says ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. We're losing time, but that's okay. They have better tires, they have newer tires. However, in a little bit, we will go on to the pits. For anybody who is just joining in, let me update you. Let me update you. Yo, welcome to the family. What's good, you absolute legend? How you doing? Wega, 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 man. Crazy Killing Machine coming in with the Twitch Prime for the very first time as well. Thank you so much, Crazy Killing Machine. And we have a level 1 hype chain complete. Ta, 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 ta. My goodness, that's amazing, man. That is amazing. Aidan, as well as Leledani, Angel of Death. Thank you so much for the follows. What was I gonna say? Yeah, I'm gonna. I was gonna update you guys. In the chat, you'll see that come by as well every now and then. A race update. Our lovely moderators always like to keep you up to date, so they always put it up in the chat every now and then as well. But let me tell you, so far, ladies and gentlemen, we have gotten. We started on the soft tires, then went onto the mediums, then onto the softs in a little bit. Yo! Welcome to the family! What's good, you absolute legend? How you doing? Wake up, wake up, wake up! Wait, that's the second one? No, 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 no. Why is Twitch glitching, man? Two Twitch Primes at the same time? That's crazy. Barça Blanca, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime for the very first time as well. Super, super kind, man. Thank you so much. And we got a level 2 hype train. Almost on level 3. Jesus. A double Prime. You broke the Amazon servers. You did, huh? You did. I was gonna update you guys, right? Oh my god, stop talk! Stop it! Let me talk! Absolute legend! How you doing? Wega wega wega! CKM Steve coming in with the Twitch Prime for the very first time as well. You guys are not letting me talk. What's going on here then? What's going on here then? Thank you so much, Steve, though, man. I appreciate that, dude. Thank you so much. We're on level 3 of the hype chain. Amazing. Legendary. All right. You better be quiet now, okay? We started on the soft tires. Then we went on to the mediums, and this is where we are right now. Stop it! 5 gifted subs by Mr. Faxman. Holy moly. Yo, welcome to the family. What's good, you absolute legend? How you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Another 5 by Cucumber Bush. Holy Jesus. Let me talk, okay? Flipping Barbarians. Thank you so much, Cucumber Bush and Mr. Faxman, both with a 5 gifted bomb. My goodness, man. Thank you so much. Okay, so where did we left off? We are on the soft tires. Then we went to the medium tire. Yo, welcome to the family. What's good, you absolute legend? How are you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Yo, stop it! The family. What's good, you absolute legend? Oh my goodness, dude. You know what? You can run the stream, okay? You guys can run the stream. So, soft tires, medium tires now. Then we head on to the soft tires. But we're gonna go on to the soft tires in lap 39, I believe. Lap 39, I believe.
Pell off the gifted a tier 1 sub to JW.
Oh my goodness! Oh. What's happening? Balova with the gifted. Undefined with the gifted. Do not care with the Twitch Prime. And Balova with another gifted. My goodness, I missed one, did I? I missed one. Let me check that. I have to thank you. Another gifted by Undefined. What's happening here? How you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. I miss Jeppa. Thank you so much for the Twitch Prime as well, Jeppa. Jesus, man. We're on level 5 of the hype chain. Can we talk or not? Are we clear? Are we clear? Are we clear? No, we're not. Okay. 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 Thank you so much, Undefined, for another gifted there. Belova with the gifted too. My goodness. All right, let's keep going then. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Let's do it. Lap 36 out of 53. Let's do it. Oh my God! I can't believe this, huh? Louds coming with the Twitch Prime for 6 months right here, right now. Thank you so much, Louds. And Undefined with another gifted subscription. Legendary. Thank you so much. All right, now let's just calm the flip down. Our pit stop window comes up very, very soon. We're 9.7 seconds in front of Perez. We have 200 biddies coming in by finisher. Much love to Tombina. Thank you. Oh my God! Mr. Faxman with 5 gifted subs. What's happening? Is it Christmas or something? Is it flipping Christmas?
Happy birthday in 48.
Oh, it's my birthday, of course. Yo, welcome to the family. What's good, you absolute legend? How you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Tallest Gregor, as well as Johnny and the Fall of Magic. Oh my goodness, thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. What's happening here then? It's a continuous. Yo!
Jesus, man. Gifted a tier one sub to 6 strings.
Undefined with another gifted as well. The Fall of Magic with a Twitch Prime and Johnny Sins. Oh, we know him. With the Twitch Prime. Thank you so much, Johnny. Amazing. And Mr. Faxman, man, thank you so much for the another 5 gifted. That's crazy. We are at 603 subscribers. Jesus, man. Jesus. Okay, it's time to flip and get serious, guys. Look at my face. Look how serious, okay? Look how serious. We are yet to pit. Oh yo, my God! It's impossible. Actually impossible. Mig Rattlehead coming in with the tier one. Yo! Yo! 10 gifted subscriptions by I Lesmo. Undefined with the gifted to Jono. And Lesmo coming in with the 10 gifted. Holy moly. Welcome to the family. What's good, you absolute legend? How you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Jesus. It's not level 5. It's level 5,000 at this point in time. Holy moly. We have to do 2 more laps and then we pit, guys. Pit stop information. Oh my God. Guys, I'm getting angry right now. I'm getting angry. You guys are too kind, okay? Come on. Don't be that kind. JJ Red, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime as well for the very first time. My goodness, man. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Legendary. Ladies and gentlemen, you're joining in to the fun. You're joining in to France right before the start of the FP1 session right here. We are going to go and finish this race. We have 15 laps. Wait, we were supposed to pit way earlier. What the flip are we doing? Wait, is it 15 laps remaining? It's 15 laps remaining. Oh my God. It's your fault. You were distracting me. Guys, we have to pit for the soft tires. We have to pit. We have to pit. No. Never mind. No, never mind. You got debated. I debated you. It's still lap 39. Oh my goodness. Guys, I cannot think straight anymore. It's lap 39. Then we pit onto the soft tire. Okay, let me explain. What we've done so far, we started on the soft tires, then mediums, then softs, to do an alternative strategy, okay? Now, we are going to go. Yo, welcome to the family. What's good, you absolute legend? How you doing? Welcome. WDL Turtle with the 10-month resub right there, Undefined with the tier 1 gifted. What's good, you absolute legend? How you doing? Welcome. All those yells in the chat, you know what to do. Man, oh man, you guys are too kind, man. Thank you so much for all the support. On my birthday, guys. On my flipping birthday. If you haven't yet followed for my birthday, do it. Because it's today, my birthday. Today in 48 weeks, okay? Everybody's doing a one-stop except for me and Verstappen. Verstappen on the hards. We are going to go soft. So we're going to be insanely quick. We are going to overtake everybody else. That is the strategy. Boom. Ladies and gentlemen, it's lap 39. What do you reckon? Should we pit number one in the chat if you think yes, Tom? Number two if you think no. Here we go. Rattlehead. Yo! Welcome to the family. What's good, you absolute legend? How you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Rattlehead coming in with a gifted sub to Lewis. Well done, Lewis. Welcome into the subscription family too. And thank you so much, Rattlehead. Undefined coming in with another gifted as well. Thank you so much. We're getting quicker now compared to everybody else at this point in time. All right, now we're going to be insanely quick. Thank you so much, Undefined. All right, let's pit. Box this lap. Don't go too wide, All right, brand new softs. Here we go. This is the moment. We're going to go into the pits. Now we have to be quick. Nice line. Thank you. That's how we do it. All right. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Boom. Ultimate. Come on, give it to me. Yo, welcome to the family. What's good, you absolute legend? How you doing? Welcome. Undefined coming in with the 8-month gifted subscription as well. Or the eight flipping gifted in total. Oh my goodness, man. Thank you so much. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we come out in P7. Latifi will be the one we have to overtake first of all. But he is lappy-lappy-lapped. So we're going to get past him straight away. Do you believe we can win this race still? Put a number one in the chat if you think, Tom. I believe. You're so amazing. You are indeed the bomb. Put a number two in the chat if you think, Tom, what the flip? Why is your forehead so big? We are never going to be able to do this. You
suck.
Come on, man. What do you mean? Why are you so negative? All right, DRS opens up right here. Let's go ahead and get overtaking a load of drivers. Guiri, as well as Monzakir, thank you so much for the follows. If you haven't yet followed, you better do so, because if you don't do it today, then in a year, when we have 1 million followers. Yeah, I know you're laughing right now, but it's correct. It's going to be correct, okay? In a year, we'll have 1 million followers. And then you'll come back. And you'll tell me, Tom, I missed out on a year of fun. What have I done? I should have listened to you. And then I'll tell you, I told you so. But it's okay. You can come back. But don't be that guy or girl. You do not want to miss out, okay? You do not want to miss out. 1.5 to the car of Hamilton. We, ladies and gentlemen, have to overtake 6 drivers to win this race. And we have 13 laps to do so. You guys are telling me, Tom, it's impossible. All right, let's make this mission impossible then. Let's go for it. As we go through the last and final turn, we are going to go and get closer and closer and closer to Lewis Hamilton. Ladies and gentlemen, you're joining into the most epic race you've ever seen in your entire life. This is the French Grand Prix, and not just any French Grand Prix, a realistic performance French Grand Prix, 100% race, as we look forward to the race weekend that we're going to have in real life. This is the one. If you want to watch back anything of this show today, you can do so on the THOMB Replay channel. The link is in the chat right about now, I believe. No, it's not. Exclamation mark replay, it will be in the chat right now. All right, come on. Let's see. Lewis Hamilton. Let's go. Can somebody type something in the chat? I think my chat is broken. Yep, it's broken. Connecting to chat. Okay. Nupar, thank you for the follow. As most Matt Accordiones, thank you for the follow. As we close in right now to the car of Lewis Hamilton. Come on. Can we do the overtake right here? Let's take a look and see. Oh, it's back again. Everybody say, yo, we're back. Now, here we go then, into 8th gear. Ah, there we go, I can see you again. On the outside of Lewis Hamilton, he is quicker than us. We have to do a little bit of a switch back then, but we can't do it quite yet. Here we go. Can we go on the inside? Oh my goodness, can we go on the inside? We can, on Lewis Hamilton. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we are up into P6. I can see you, what's up, yo. Ladies and gentlemen, we have people watching right now from all over the world. Hola mi amigos, hallo alle zusammen, hallo meine Freunde, hallo allemal, merhaba, yesas, konnichiwa, ni hao, ciao a tutti, boom. Where are you from? Let me know in the chat right now. You will see that we have the most diverse Twitch chat in the entirety of Twitch. Boom, let me know. Aselis, Patricio, Tecos, Nupar, and Benken. Thank you for the follow. We have a 134.8 at this point in time, and we're closing. Every single lap, our teammate needs to leave us by, because if we don't leave, get left by here. My goodness. I see a Denmark, Turkey, Portugal, England, Norway, South Africa, Lebanon, Netherlands, Turkey, Mars, Sweden, North America, France, Israel, South Africa, Greece, Portugal, Italy, Netherlands, Greece, everywhere in the entire world. What's good, you absolute legend? How you doing? Wagga wagga wagga. United Emirates of Abu Dhabi. Look at that.
Sub to be gay 71126.
Emirates. I don't know how. You know what I mean. The Emirates. You know it. Look at that. Everywhere. New Zealand. Germany. Texas. Kosovo. Austria. We have no battery remaining. Remember, it does not matter where you are from. It doesn't matter what you look like. What matters is that you, ladies and gentlemen, are here. And we are going to go for the overtake now on the car of Alonso. Look at that overspeed. We have the overspeed. All the time you have it to have it, the speed. It's what he said. Remember, it's his own famous words. And now you have to go and just give it to us, Alonso. Don't do anything stupid. We are way, way quicker. Just give it to us. Hera, thank you for the follow. What's up? Welcome to the family. Yo, yo, yo. All right, come on, let's go for it. DRS opens up right here into the suck, into the Sainz. Can we go for the move already? We have no battery whatsoever. He's defending. So we go the other way around. He defends late. We, however, go for the switchback. And Sainz goes too deep and he hits Alonso. However, now Alonso is able to go for an overtake. Sainz absolutely cracks under pressure. My goodness. And now it's going to be P4. Verstappen is going to be next. He's going to be in P3. Then we have Leclerc. And then we have Sergio Perez for the win in this race. Can we do it? 10 laps remain. Closing up is one toss. Overtaking is another. Oh my goodness. Can we do it? I don't know. 4.6 seconds. Let's see. As we go into fourth gear. In the third. Magic Alonso. Oh, he's back in P6. What? Flipping hell, man. Come on, dude. What are you doing? Get that P5. You can do it. 4.5 now. What position do you think we're gonna get? P1? P2? P1? P1? Or P1? Let me know. Let's see. P3, P2, P7, P2, P1, DNF, P1. Okay. I think it's gonna be close. But it might not be close enough. Let's see. We gained 0.5 seconds on Verstappen. But ladies and gentlemen, slowly but surely, the tires are going to say, oh my god, I want to die. Don't die on me. Come on. Don't die on me. Okay. You signed up for this. And now you have to finish the job. Okay. You have to finish the job. Do you think the French Grand Prix is a good one? IRL. It depends. The track has the potential. For anybody who has watched the last year's race, I encourage you to watch back the highlights, and then you will 100% be caught up once again, and you'll be like, oh, I remember last year's race was actually really, really good. So we have a lot of people saying, no, I don't like it, but it can give good races as well. What's good, you absolute legend? How you doing? Wagga wagga wagga. Undefined with another gifted right there to Wisari. Too kind, man. Thank you so much, Undefined, for coming in with the 9th or even 10th or so gifted sub in total now. That is so kind. I really, really appreciate it. You make the stream go tick, tick, tock, right? Also, if you want to see me twerking, I have a TikTok. I do twerking videos on there. You do not want to miss out. See me twerking. Everybody wants to see me twerking, right? They come into the chat. The first thing they say is, Tom! Hello, Tom. You are the bomb. You are so sexy, right? That's what they say. Number one in the chat, if that is correct, okay? Show everybody who is new that people say that, okay? Look, you'll see the entirety of the chat filled with one. Baby Alcatraz, this was Glaper. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the family. Look, one. We want twerking here for 50k. I already did my speech. All right, come on. 2.5. We have 8 laps remaining. It's gonna be tough here. The longer we go, the harder it's gonna become. Remember, the harder it's going to become. Hey, look, Tom, you are the bomb. You are so sexy. Happy birthday. Look, living proof. Living proof. 2.3 seconds, ladies and gentlemen. I'll pay you after. How much was it again? 100 euros. 100 euros! I'm gonna scam you. I will not give you 100 euros. Astro V2, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the family. What's up? Yo, yo, yo. 2.4 seconds at the moment. And Leclerc, 3 seconds in front of us as well. They're battling with each other, but we have to overtake both of them. And then it's Perez for P1. He's still a little bit further up in front, so we need to step up the flipping pace. We need to step up the flipping pace. 2.0 now. Oh, a little bit wide, a little bit wide, a little bit wide. We're just not able to hit the apex here, are we? We're going wide the entire time. It doesn't necessarily have to be slower, not hitting the apex there. Including this one. It's a late apex, a very late apex. You can do different lines, they can all be quick. Especially around this track. IMB Racewear Mike, thank you for the follow, as well as Nathan K. Boom, high five to you. If you haven't yet hit that follow button, I encourage you to do so. If you don't do it, your life will be miserable. No. Okay, maybe a little bit, but hit that follow button. You know what to do. If you don't do it, you're gonna miss out. You're gonna regret it. All right, you do not want that. As we go into third gear right here, Verstappen 1.4 seconds in front, then the car of Charles Leclerc. They are gonna probably be the one who are gonna be battling for the win in this race. However, Perez in this race has been doing amazing. Remember, you're not just watching a French Grand Prix. No, you're watching a simulation of the real-life Grand Prix. Whatever happens here is going to happen in the real-life Grand Prix as well. Verstappen goes for the overtake on Charles Leclerc, and he makes the move stick then for P2 in this race. Ladies and gentlemen, Verstappen will have the upper hand on Leclerc here. Leclerc slowing down slowly but surely, and Perez is gonna be the one with the best pace right here, right now. Indeed, spoiler alert. Spoiler alert. Indeed. Why are you driving in Ocon's car? Because we are doing a standalone race right here, and we are. I mean, I asked you guys at the start, who do we drive as, Alonso or Ocon? And you guys said we're gonna be driving as Esteban Ocon, okay? Ocon P4, it's not a joke. Just wait until the Grand Prix and then you can come back to me and say, Tom, it was a joke. Or you can say, Tom, you are a genius. As we go into third gear, into fourth. Now we are caught up, ladies and gentlemen, in the last 7 laps then of the French Grand Prix with the DRS right here on Charles Leclerc. He's going to have the DRS as well. We're going to pull up to the right-hand side, break as late as possible. And now it's going to be a switchback. If we can make it happen, though, we're going to go too wide. And now it's going to be Leclerc once again on the outside, inside for the next one. Does he have more overspeed? He does, but Oh man, we do have to consolidate for now. He goes way too deep, and we try and do a switchback, but he keeps it hanging over there. All right, let's get a better traction zone through to this section then, and then on the main straight, we're gonna have to make it happen, because he does not have the DRS on the car in front, I believe, or does he? Please tell me he does not have the DRS. He does not, so that is gonna be an easy overtake. We're gonna do a no-hands overtake right here. On the inside, and that's gonna be moved on on the car of Leclerc. Boom, give it to me. That's a podium, ladies and gentlemen, and lap 47 out of 53. That's how we do it. We don't need hands, okay? We don't need them. Rancho, as well as Zach Bien, as well as Dubito. Thank you for the follow. What's up? Welcome to the family. Having your hands on the steering wheel is dangerous, okay? Because if you hit somebody, your steering wheel go left, right, and center. So you're best off just not using hands. All right, come on. We can do this. Verstappen. Right there. 7 tenths. That should be an easy move. But then, Sergio Perez is going to be tougher. Let's take a look and see. Javon, as well as Mateo, Marks, and Robs Jr. Boom. Welcome to the family. Thank you so much for the follows. You have not just joined into a stream, you have joined into the show. And only the last couple of laps here of this show. Around France. Yes, if you haven't followed the Alpine Twitch channel, I'll be doing streams on there in the future. For anybody who doesn't know, I am an ambassador of the Alpine Esports team. And I announced today, Get your W's ready. I announced today that I will be going to Hungary. Oh, yes. And I'll be having access to the paddock. And I'll be taking you guys with me virtually. Okay? W. This is going to be the first time ever that I visit the paddock in Formula 1. It's going to be a dream come true, honestly. and I'm really, really looking forward to it. But I'll be making a vlog. I'll be doing Instagram stories. I'll be doing Twitter posts. You do not want to miss out. XL Dude, as well as Teen Air Meister. Thank you for the follow. What's up? Welcome to the family. Alonso on stream? Well, I was going to stream there, but I could not get the rights, unfortunately, for this time around. So, we're not able to. But I'm going to keep pushing. Joe Guan Yu is going to be out then. Ladies and gentlemen, he will be the only retiree. Guan Yu Zhou, ladies and gentlemen, is out. Will that be a safety car? I don't think so. F's in the chat for Joe Guan Yu. He will be out of the race and he will be the only retirement in the entirety of the French Grand Prix. Okay, see you later. As we close in now to the car of Verstappen. We're going to go into fourth gear. Into fifth. On the power. Come on, come on, come on. The Red Bulls are overpowered here around the French Grand Prix track as Verstappen keeps it on the inside. We do a different line. Once again, do a different line. But he's going to go and absolutely park it on the apex. So we're not able to do a double switchback right here. Ooh, that would have been sexy, huh? That would have been sexy. Just like me. Okay, here we go. 0.3. Let's do it. Shafi2k, thank you for the follow, as well as Nathan Tang. Yo, yo, yo. Welcome in. As we go into the Verstappen, he no longer has the DRS, but he's going to keep the inside now, and he's going to brake as late as possible. Oh my goodness, we lock up the tires here massively, and we keep the inside. Ladies and gentlemen, that is move done on Verstappen. Now it's time to see what we can do with Perez, who is right up in front. Who will win this race? Perez, Verstappen, or us? Let me know. Put it up in the chat. Ocon, Verstappen, or Perez? What is your prediction? What is your prediction? As we go in third gear. Into fourth. It's close, but is it close enough? I don't know. Is it Latifi who will win? From the back, maybe, yes. Latifi will win. There's always two winners, right? Being able. Oh, yellow flag again. Everything is going down. Ladies and gentlemen, everything is going down. A lot of people are DNFing here. Is that Pierre Gasly? No, it's Yuki Tsunoda in the exact same place where he retired in qualifying last year. Ladies and gentlemen, Yuki Tsunoda will be out as well. There's going to be some last lap drama in the actual real-life Grand Prix at Paul Ricard, as is to be expected due to our simulation race right here. Yuki Tsunoda out as well, as in lap 50. At a 53, we attack, 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 attack. It's time. Let's do it. Jesper Schmidt, as well as Safakani. Take over the follow. What's up? Welcome to the family as we close in, close in, close in. We are looking, and what we're not going to do yet. Just looking. Ooh, we look at the tires over the curve right there. And now Verstappen wants to get closer. Man, oh man, Perez has a little bit of a tough time right there then. Getting onto the power. Why don't you use overtake? Because we have no battery remaining. And now Verstappen is trying to go for a move. Ladies and gentlemen, Verstappen re-overtakes us. However, we're still there on the outside of him. Can we just about keep it hanging? Oh my... Hello? Where is the room? All the time you have to leave with the space. Verstappen. Oh my goodness. All of a sudden, Verstappen with monstrous pace re-overtakes us. Gives us zero room. I can't believe it. The longer we go, the more tire wear we get. 38% right now. And the harder this job that we are out for right here is going to be. Verstappen, Verstappen, Verstappen. Leaves us with no room. And we lose the position. But we don't lose the encouragement. Because, ladies and gentlemen, if there's one thing we never do in here, what is it? Let me know right now. If there's one thing we never do in here, we never... Come on, finish it. We never... Exactly. We never give up. And that's not what we're gonna do right here. We do not give up. Okay. We don't do it. 5 laps of fuel remaining. What do you mean win? We will win. And I'm gonna show you right here. Lorenz Smart, thank you for the follow. As Verstappen almost goes for the move here on Perez, there's Beckmarkers as well. Both Ricardo and Norris are going to do very, very badly in P16 and P15. It's chaos, 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 chaos in the last two laps here. The last two laps of the French Grand Prix. People getting overtaken left, right, and center. Norris getting overtaken here very soon as well. Where is he going to leave us by in the last and final sector? Verstappen is closing on Perez. He's gonna drop it down somewhere. Perez does not have the pace anymore to substantiate leading the race. Yo, welcome to the family. What's good, you absolute legend? How you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. S. Lawrence coming in with the Twitch Prime for the very first time. Thank you so much, Lawrence. That is very, very kind of you. And welcome to the subscription family. Get those yos in the chat for Lawrence. Two laps to go. Two laps to go, two full laps, lap 52 and lap 53. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time that we attack, attack, attack. Show the real pace. Oh, we have been showing the real pace the entire time, but let's see. Show the real killing nature. Verstappen once again, looking like he wants to do something. And hold on. Oh my goodness, they're parking it on the apex. Are you French? No, je ne suis pas français. Mais je peux parler un petit peu de français. Okay, okay. As we close in to Verstappen, let's see what we can do. Perez is getting attacked once again as we try and hit the baguette. Verstappen once again out of that move. He does not think he can do it. There's one more lap to overtake both of them now. All right, come on. We have to do one of them right here. Otherwise, it's going to be impossible in the next lap. We close in, close in, close in, close in. With a little bit of the DRS or ERS or battery here right here on the inside. Ladies and gentlemen, that has moved on Verstappen. Now we have one more overtake to do. As long as we can't get overtaken here by Verstappen still, because he's looking feisty. He's looking quick. Sarah Avenger coming in with the Twitch tier 1 for 16 months as well now. Thank you so much, Sarah, for continuing to support me for such a long time. That means the world. Thank you so much. As we go in fourth gear, back in second, we go very, very wide. Let's see what we can do on the power. Ladies and gentlemen, the last lap of the French Grand Prix is going to commence right here. Can we go on the outside? Yes. Can we go on the inside? Also, we're going to dummy to flip out of Perez. On the inside, he's going to break later. We're going to... No! Perez! 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 What the flip! Perez leaves us a tiny, tiny bit of space and we lose the car! Ladies and gentlemen, in the last and final lap of the French Grand Prix, chaos is to be expected. In the last... Wait, Leclerc? Wait, Leclerc? Wait, we're on the podium? Wait.
Verstappen's just moved into first place.
We're not on the podium? Are you serious? Oh my goodness. I am Skylar. Thank you so much for the follow. Rage Neil, thank you for the follow. If you haven't yet followed, make sure you do so. I'm telling you, it's never straightforward over here. And never. Never. And that's what makes it fun. For you, not for me. Oh my god. Perez now super slow. Maybe there's something that we can still do. Maybe he's gonna spin or something. Come on, come on, come on. Do something, 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 do something. They're all on the main straight. But ladies and gentlemen, we made that mistake of choosing the inside. Perez leaving us no space. And ladies and gentlemen, we will get P4. Still a very good position right here. But. Not a win. Not even a podium. Clap it up in the chat for yourselves, regardless of the result. What a flipping race. I enjoyed that. I hope you did too. We will be done, literally, only a couple, 10 minutes or something, before the start of the... The FP1 session, literally perfectly timed. Noah Redrules, boom, welcome to the family. Thank you so much for the follow. What's up? Okay, replay the crash. Do you want that, guys? Do you want that? You want to see it again from all angles? We got P4, so it's not a podium. It's not a podium. It is not a podium. You want to see it? Okay, let me show you real quick. All right. Let's show you. We finish in P4, Alonso P7. This, ladies and gentlemen, will be the simulation of the real-life Grand Prix. Verstappen will win the race. Sergio Perez will get P2 with a last lap overtake on Perez there. Charles Leclerc is going to get P3. Then Esteban Ocon gets P4. Lewis Hamilton P6. Carlos Sainz P6. Wait, what? P5, P6. Alonso P7. Russell P8. Gasly P9. And Bottas rounds off the top 10. Anybody out of position right here? Yes, Nicholas Latifi. He's not last. W's in the chat. Okay, what do we think? Number one in the chat, if this is likely to happen. Number two, if you think, no, Tom, this absolutely sucks. What the flip? I think this is very likely to happen. I'm not gonna lie. We can see this happening. Esteban Ocon doing amazing on his home Grand Prix. I think so. All right, let's view the replay. Let's go all the way to the end of the race here. And let me show you that little momento. And let me know. Put a number one in the chat if this was Perez's fault. Put a number two in the chat if this was Perez's fault, okay? Here we go. Wait. One lap earlier. Here we go. Oh, here we go. All the time you have to leave with the space. Wait, how do we see this? I'm not saying anything. Why do I do this to myself? Why the flip do I do this to myself? Why do I look back at this stuff? It's never good for me.